You know, in order to get my back diagnosed, it took 2 years. And that's because it took 6 months to get an MRI. Then after you get your MRI, it takes another 3 months to go see the specialist that sees the MRI. You gotta wait another 3 months to go see your primary care physician in order for him to schedule you with another specialist that takes another 6 months. I got out 5 years ago and I'm waiting. You know, good luck to the guy that's getting out right now. Fucking good luck to you, bro.